Oh, suitable for vegetarians.
Felix and Alberto, looking forward to the race.
Yeah, I'm confident. I reckon I've got this one. We've got the banana, that's the usual one, we're used to that one. Baguette, bread, very important, carbohydrate. Whipped cream, yeah, that'd be fun. And then finally...
And then the heavy stuff. Pizza and chicken noodles. So?
I've heard Alberto's are pretty good with the cream. So I've got to watch out, I've got to build the lead. Go.
This is going to be difficult, especially because I don't know how to write without hands. And yeah, awesome. We'll see.
Alberto, I've seen you eating burritos before off-road. Is that something you're going to bring into this competition?
Well, it was a sandwich.
All right.
Mark, get set, go.
What do you think of the chicken?
The chicken is disgusting.
Ah, horrible.
I need a strawberry.
Back of pizza is I have pizza on my shoe, which is a bit of a shame.
It's not so bad.
Which was the easiest to eat? I thought the baguette was pretty
good. The baguette was really easy.
Yeah. Easy? I thought it was pretty hard. Dry, just like just sat in your mouth.
Yeah, it needed something, some filling.
Some filling.
Ham or some.
Well, you showed us before how awesome it is when you got a proper sandwich.
Yeah. Some chorizo sandwich or something.
And finally, if there's one thing that we could take from this.
The strawberries and cream, that's a must-have.
Every day,
yeah.
all the time.